friends, DapperDraby here, and welcome back to the last of the pack-a-days this week. We got two Naganada packs for you guys today, and to go over what we've gotten this week, it's been a little bit light, just a little bit light. We've gotten ourselves basically a water box, a Greninja, and a Volcanion Prism Star. Not bad pulls, though. Not bad pulls. I am excited about those. Let's see if we can add to that, though, today. I mean, these are pretty sweet. I mean, I think they go together. It's hard to say. I haven't put them in a deck together because they both are kind of in different effects. You know, one's damage, one's, like, I think it discard a water energy. You make your opponent bring something up from their bench. Something like that. But let's get into the Naganada packs. I think I've had some success with these. I've also had some bad luck with these. But let's see what we get. For the first thing, I will give you guys a code card. Forbidden Light code card. You guys should have gotten that. So let's see what we get inside. 1, 2, 3, and then energy. Energy is going to be electric today. I believe it's electric. It's a fire. Fire energy. Fire energy. Go with all that water back there. We got two hands, the allotment, Bibinicle. Bergmite the Mite the Burger, a Squilp Squilp hook. With the hook, I should say. Froakie for that Greninja right there. Krogunk has the Swagga. Ultra Recon Squad, so we can discard our Ultra Beast and just be A-OK. Azelf with the Abduction. You gotta watch out for these Azelfs. Watch out for them. Crasher Wake, discard two water energies and get those Aqua Patches to put them right back on your Pokemon. Reverse has that Swagger as well. It is another Krogunk, and our rare is a Florges, regular rare. Oh, Batman, don't fall. Okay, so we have another pack down here. So if you guys don't know what Florges does, it's kind of cool. I don't know if anybody's gone over this card specifically. So Wondrous Gift. Once during your turn, before you attack, you may flip a coin of heads. Put an item from your discard pile onto the top of your deck. Oh, I thought it was in your hand. I thought it was in your hand, which is way better. I still didn't think it was going to see play, even if it was in your hand. And then Misguard, prevent all damage under this Pokemon by attacks from your opponent's Dragon Pokemon during your opponent's next turn. So, it's protected against that Ultra Malamar. Not Ultra Malamar. Yeah, it's Ultra Malamar, guys. I'm tired. It's Ultra Necrozma with Malamar. There we go. That's what it actually is. An Ultra Necrozma with Malamar. But, yeah. We'll just say I didn't get that wrong. Let's guess the energy. We're going to say a Psychic Energy today. Or for this pack, I should say. Nope, it's Fighting. Firefighting, huh? Firefighting. What's good fighting in this besides, like, B-String? Just not actually fighting, it just works really well on a fighting Pokemon. We have the Ascension Gible, the fighting type that everyone's going to play over the other one now. Just trying to make sure it's focusing. Execute with the Multiply. You know I like my eggs scrambled, and I like a lot of them. So moving on. Goomy! Oh, it's the Sticky Membrane one. Please tell me you guys have seen the deck for Goomy, if you play. If you haven't, I'm sorry, it's a great deck. I've seen it once or twice. I still have yet to build it, but I might have to build it with that Sticky Membrane Goomy. Bergamite to make a burger with the Breaking Free. Hone Edge has that Final Hour. Put 3 damage counters on your opponent's Pokemon if they knock you out, right? Yeah, if it's the active and is knocked out, so it has like specific things. If you knock it out on the bench, it does nothing. Hoopa with the Hyperspace Ring. Search for your deck for 2 items. Reveal them and put them into your hand. Then shuffle your deck. And then Cybolt. Flip a coin of heads. Paralysis. We got a lady. She's so cool. Lady. Uxie with the Memory Skip. Reverse is that Alolan Marowak. I like that. Start building that Alolan deck. Actually, I have a regular one, rare one right here, so... And our rare is a Xerneas GX, guys. Very nice. Very nice day it is today. Alola Marowak, reverse rare, and a Xerneas GX. Now, let me put down the Marowak 1 second. Now, what I like about Marowak is it really has a lot of utility. My initial thing is, you know, put it with Ninetales, because it has the Alolan Club. It does 20 damage for each of your Alolan Pokemon. But that's not the only use for it. Limbo. Search your deck for 2 basic energy cards and put them onto your Pokemon in any way you like. Love that attack. It's so great. But we're here to look at Xerneas with the Overrun. Does 20 damage to one of your opponent's bench and does 20 to the active. Aurora Horns, 120 damage. And then Sanctuary. Move all counters from each of your Pokemon to your opponent's active Pokemon. Excuse me. That might be good with like Potown or something. If you have like an evolution line Potown, you can kind of Sanctuary, and move that, like, if you evolve into a stage 2, 60 damage, you move that 60 damage plus the 60 damage from the other one and the other one and the other one. It really adds up kind of quickly. So maybe Xerneas has some use with Potown. That'd be kind of cool, actually. I don't know who's playing it, though. So there we go. There's the weekend's review. We got Greninja, we got Volcanion Prism Star, and a Xerneas GX. I want to thank you guys so much for stopping by. This has been DapperDraby. I'll bid you guys Alola, and I hope to see you in another video. Bye-bye now.